being sexy time is tricky. It's hard to, how do you talk? People say crazy stuff to try to do the things with the bodies. People will say anything to try to get into someone's sparkly parts, you know? I'll never forget the first time I went to New York City and this beautiful black man was hitting on me. I can see him. Oh my God, he was a hunk. Just a dreamboat. And this beautiful black man was flirting with me. And I felt good. Mama was flattered, right? Oh, I was feeling good and he was charming and buying drinks and we're having a great time. And then he invited me to come home with him. And I turned him down and I said, oh gosh, thank you. Oh, no, I can't. Thank you. Thank you, but no, thank you. I turned him down. And his reply was, oh, I see. Dr. King's struggle meant nothing. You can say that to try to get into my... It wasn't even February. I don't think you can say, like, what, like, this booty is, like, this is some sort of reparations booty, you know? Like this booty is so good, you're willing to call it even? Well, turns out I'm not a floozy, I'm a freedom rider. Yes! It's a crazy thing to say. Even his buddy, his best friend was there, and he was like, man, you cannot say that to try to get into her pants. So he slept with his friend, you know? You gotta reward good behavior.